invades the scene. Sends home his next pitch. Kalish swings, rockets a fly ball toward right field and deep. Merrifield going back, still going back in front of the wall, looking up, and that ball is gone. Home run, Ryan Kalish. Second long ball of the night for the I Cubs, who move back in front 6-4. A three-run jack for Kalish. And the walk's really stinging. Chris Dwyer here in the sixth inning.